Yes, there is. Do you deal mainly with VAT customers?
How many people are involved?
No, I always say to them, I never bother with it to make you.